today we're coming to help celebrate with the community Earth Day. We have a slow ball run so the children can make a marble run and see how slow or fast their ball can go. We've also got a Save the Animals set up so the children can take the rubbish out of the animal aquarium and save the animals from the rubbish.
I like it because it has many parks. We actually came for some activities.
Checking out the activities, and later on we're gonna see the movies.